How to convert HEVC to MP4. HEVC is the default recording format for many cameras, especially those that support 4K video recording, such as the iPhone, DJI, and GoPro. However, many browsers still lack the support for HEVC. You're not allowed to send HEVC files on most major social media platforms. Besides, decoding and encoding HEVC requires high computing power, so editing and playing HEVC files might slow down and overheat your machine. Fortunately, we can easily fix these errors by converting HEVC to a more compatible format like MP4. In this video, we're going to share how you can do that by using VideoProc Converter. VideoProc Converter is an easy and fast video converter that can help you convert HEVC to MP4, MKV, and over 370 other formats within several clicks. And at the end of the video, we'll show you how to customize a few parameters so you can always get the ideal outcome that suits different needs. Before we dive into detailed steps, let's free download and install VideoProc Converter with the link listed in the comment below. Open VideoProc Converter. Hit Video. You can hit Video Folder and then select the folder that holds the HEVC files for loading to the program. Surely, you can also hit Video and select one or multiple files. Go to the Target Format section and select MP4 with video encoded by H.264, because this is one of the most compatible formats. Hit this icon. Name the output file. For a faster conversion speed, you can hit this button, then uncheck autocopy. Hit run. It starts to convert HEVC to MP4. Let's play and share the output MP4 file. Bravo! It now can be played and shared without errors. After selecting the target format, click this button to open a new panel. Now, you can move the quality slider toward the left or right to shrink the file or optimize the picture quality, adjust the bitrate value to reduce the file size drastically, select a frame rate, resolution, and so much more. After you made the proper settings, click on Done to come back to the main interface. Hit Run to start the conversion. That's all for today. Leave a comment below to let us know if it helps. Please subscribe and stay tuned. See you next video.